really amazing the way you can get a whole herd of wild animals into this car. It's a simple task.
Well, we already discovered that a few years ago. Along they see the plastic, they can't see through it, so they think it's a solid wall, and they don't try to break through.
Well, I must say, you boys did a good job today.
Give us a little more time, Dad. We'll keep you a trigger, too. That'll be the deal.
You know, I can hardly wait. Just a couple more weeks, and David will be out of school, and we'll be a whole family again. Your mother's in for quite a surprise when she sees you two.
That's for sure. Well, that's been a bunch since the whole IC's game. Dad, really think all the like it out here.
Well, I hope so. Sure, it's a long way from Vassa.
Wow, I didn't realize Africa was so big. How could a place so beautiful be so full of trouble? All of violence and trouble. I just hope your father's aware of this. But you know how he is. All he thinks about is his research.
Just David again.
That's right near your father's ranch. It's 20,000 acres. As far as we can see, all part of the Mallory Research Center. Look at those hills. Those are the ones your father's working with, trying to save. Aren't they beautiful?
Hills, that's why I'm dust you as a desert.
Oh, not where we'll be living. There'll be green grass and trees and maybe a little stream. Oh, David, I can't wait till we get there.
I wonder how many thousands of animals die every day in Africa from snares like this. I know each one of these cakes must represent hours of the antiseptic food. Died a really lingering death, huh? Okay, now some of the antibiotics. She's a pretty old girl, isn't she?
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Let's give her a few little unit of injection there. Let's get on it for a quick and see if we can get these old legs underneath us.
That's about all we can do for the old girl. This will be okay.
Maybe. She stands still there for a while. Maybe gets her balance back. We'll just have to wait and see. Bring the medical stick, fellas.
Great. I'm starved. Yeah. That's a lot of hard work
to build an episode. Hey, Dave. You know, David, we could use your help here today.
Sorry, Dad. I got reading this book about printed circuits and semiconductors. You know, I could almost do a TV set by the time. That's a lot of good if you have here.
You know, I'd rather hope that you've been getting the feel of this place by now.
That feels easy to him.
Well, you've got to admit they've come a long way since they left the state.
Come on, Dad. How long is it going to take you to understand? I'm not like them. I mean, just take a look at this place. There's nothing here.
Oh, that's where you're wrong, David. Look here. The cougar is browsing on the brush. The hen's buck and the springbok graze on the bushman grass. And these animals get all the nutrition they need right here. Now just imagine, if we could establish herds of these animals and defend those of Africa and Asia, we may be able to solve the problem of starvation that's killing millions of children. No, wouldn't that be worth working for?
I guess so. At least for you.
But not for you, all, David.
Come on, Dad. What do you want me to say? I love you, too. Look, I'm really sorry to disappoint you, but I just wasn't cut out to be a cowboy.
There should be some much beginning in that.
I wonder why.
I thought you were supposed to keep Yaffe out of trouble.
Ah, what's his fault? Besides, his idea was to have all those animals running around loose.
But you haven't got enough to eat. There's nothing more fun.
How long you waited to get off a couple of your sons?
With you too, Collings. And you know, when this learning gets to school, and it will, you'll never want to give it up.
How sweet. I think I'll get used to the doubt and the heat and either way out. But that's not what's worrying me. The one who looks like a tree. She says the trouble in the name of the soul. And that the insurgent tribe that wipes out whole villages. She says that it will be spread of him. She will be saved from her family. And I'm so familiar.
But now, you have to remember, no matter how far, our lives and our work are going just the same. After all,
make a memory! Here you go, take a
excuse me, dear.
Don't try and make that for me, Yossi. You're a bad baboon. How many times have I told you to get out of that prison? You're back on the train. Don't try to talk me out of it.
Thank you.
travel?
No, no, it's an old friend. Last August. It's going to get him much, I think he can go. Now he's the prize preserve. National parks will buy it all. He's been helped, right? You have to stop.
So, can you have help with the going?
Well, the thing that Lara has made her to stop being in the future. You know, about the insurgents in the town. And they're all right into the bush. So he's decided to truck his animals across the frontier, just to be on the safe side. I can't tell you that. He's lost them a day's drive away. He'll be back before you know it.
Of course, Jim.
Well, that's a surprise, isn't it? Right, Paul? I loaded up. Come on, Pete. Go.
Hey, Pete.
How many hours did you find? Look, Gale, we're going to be working with Gale. It's a decision to
hold him. Okay, Gale, I'd like to come to
you. You sure?
If you want me around.
Okay,
fine. Okay, let's go.
You okay?
Fine.
Look, if you're really worried, I can call last night.
Fine.
Well, don't forget, folks can go to tomorrow night. Remember, show them the others will watch out for. Well, thank you. I know it's pretty grateful to have those. Tell me, how's your husband and family?
My husband grew up last year. She's had a many good times.
Now you still have a place of family.
This is what you see, Mr. Mallory.
I'm going That's right where your head is on.
I know what you are thinking. But truth is truth. The best way to get to the very room is that too fast.
Well, maybe right. But you could run into big trouble.
You know, my friend, you are worried too much about me and too little about yourself. Suppose the GVN goes to that damn New York place. Where would you be? Or your family?
I appreciate your concern. But you know, it's taken me half a lifetime to get this far. I'm not going to walk away from it now.
It's your decision, my friend. I hope it's the right one.
Well, that's it. That was all.
I'd rather you know what went with my life without that.
I'm mighty grateful to you, Angela.
Oh, we've got to be kind of high.
I'd feel happy though if you were heading south at all.
Those were your opportunities. In 24 hours' time, I'll be across the border, safe and sound.
Goodbye, boys.
Bye-bye, Mr. O'Leary.
Let's go.
I heard the radio report.
Yes, Henry. I'm afraid it's a little worse than I thought. That is why I want you to do exactly as I said.
Yes, I see it.
But if anything can happen, I'm going to go.
Wasn't it your job to fill up before we left Overton?
Thought you meant to drink the water, but you can't get that.
We can't use that. It's all we got left to drink.
Well, we're lucky.
Game department has a watering hole over here for the animals. Bring the bath, boy.
Boy, Alfie, I can't even do anything right.
No, we left that again. This place is almost dry.
Thank you.
about that?
Yeah, that's a few steps, Steve.
Looks like a fracture to me.
Oh, I'm not sure. Keep it steady. Keep it pretend a little.
Thanks, Dad. Maybe in respect, this is horrible.
It's all going in the way this takes us.
Well, I'll call Shomer. Get me from your truck.
But if I leave now, I could be there by sundown. Maybe borrow a truck from the leaves and get back here by dawn.
Wait, how about this, though? Who is going to be here?
Just our roots. It's probably an Organo village.
And according to this, there's a clinic there.
She's got the radio.
We could hike Bill while you go to bed.
Now, you two boys are going to stay here with David.
Where you going to do that?
Or some of us going to stay here.
Don't worry about me, Dad. I'll go keep me company. You know, it took a lot of courage doing what Dave did. You gotta hand it to him. Come on, Pete. Then we get to cassava, then we go back home. Hey, you're not scared, are you? It means scared garbage, too.
Something's bothering you.
I'm just thinking. Here we are out here, all alone. Got a gun in it. So, what's the big deal?
Nothing.
You remember when I was a kid? You used to get that line?
Yeah.
That's not that living in a cellar.
Right. And everybody knows all the women are right here in Africa.
Quiet. One last time. Stop it.
Now what are you up to? You're off that roof, don't you?
I don't know.
has been running for trouble. Can they not check it out, please, gentlemen?
Okay, but watch yourself.
We have all these runs in the community, and of course, this supply must be Thank you.
I'm going to go to the next one.
take different finance service support for the movement. Let's make the adjustment. You got a better suggestion?
Oh, no! Run for water! Or are they going to give it to me when they get back?
What do you call the country?
No, there's no police. This type of country, it's nothing.
Look at him again. There must be someone. There's someone with a radio.
No, it's a gate with no one. Someone called.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's Grym.
Where's the other?
Thank you. I'm going to go to the next one.